veteran three-point shooting team. Teams are playing more versatile with their lineups, and that's what we started. And Steve and I was the leading two guys in that movement.